In every society, there is sin.
Confess to whom has helped you commit this sin, for he is too scared to confess himself.
Even the greatest of us will sin. Sin tempts us all, but something good might come from those sins. Sin is inevitable. Let's see how all this plays out.